Kings 11 Punjab, they've got Glenn Maxwell as the captain, another Aussie leading the side. What do you think that means, especially with an all-rounder like Darren Sammy in the side as well?
Yeah, it was a strange selection. Strange selection, probably out of the box, I would say. The Murli Vijay, they took the captaincy reins from him and they gave it to Maxwell when there was Darren Sammy in this team and even Morgan as well. But with Morgan, because of his availability issues, probably they thought it wasn't prudent of them to hand him captaincy for the entire tournament, because that would have disrupted the proceedings. And they probably went with Maxwell because of the greater role that he plays now within the Australian setup, and they feel he's more suited to the aggressive policy they probably have this year. Having said that, they again will be with they might be without the services of Murli Vijay, who is a batting mainstay of the team. He again got injured because of a long home test season for India, and that will again pose a few more issues, because once you start to lose Indian players, it is pretty tough for any franchise to replace them, because you have four foreign players in the team and the seven have to be Indian players. And now once a main Indian batsman goes, there are not many Indian batsmen to pick and choose from in the national setup. So yeah, that can be a big challenge for them. And they have not impressed that much over the past couple of seasons, and looks like the challenges might continue this year as well.